We out here chilling until we go back.
Look at this dumb motherfucker. Him! Look at that nigga face.
I'm just trying to get active. That's all.
Damn, that bitch flipped over, dog.
Yeah, they dumb dude told him long ago.
I'm trying to get active with you. That's
look at this nigga. He done damn near flipped the truck over. Dun, dun, dun. Nigga, you stupid.
Because girl, stupid. You got
street.
Tyrone, you know you fucked up. Dun, dun, dun.
These young glasses.
Oh, no. I'm good. I got my glasses on.
Oh, all right.
Tyrone, you fucked up.
Niggas in line for that chicken sandwich. Like, really? Like, really? All these niggas in line for the chicken sandwich. Hope y'all buttholes fall off, bitch.
Come on to Virginia, girl.
Some
extra sprinkling on my motherfucker. Hey, I would show my face, but I'm ugly right now. So, but your baby daddy still love me though, bitch. I be creaming all on that nigga lips at night. It don't matter. Wheelchair Ray is still my motherfucking husband, bitch. It don't matter. My bitch can be in his face all y'all want to, but that nigga still want me to come home.
Got your number where I live. I'ma get you out of pocket like a quarterback blitz. That's an everyday faucet. Make it wet, make a rinse. Skeletons in your closet, but your past don't exist. Got a pad on your lips, got a pad on your lock. Calabasas ain't the move, that's where everybody live. Plus the mountain is hot, you forgot what you got.
Hold up, nuisance. I recommend I'm on with a toasted. I recommend a beer for the juices. I recommend you live with a truth.
I'm on Instagram.
Oh,
you
on
Instagram?
Yeah.
Damn,
Instagram.
Why
you
ever call me back? Zoom in on them booty cheeks.
What do you think I'm
trying to do? That's your shit, ain't it? Bruh. Where the fuck you come from?
I want you to stop running like you don't when you do. So if you feel it, nothing.
till you drop, baby. So, like I was trying to record the first video, it kept cutting off because my phone went dead. So, I'm currently on working on getting a divorce. I am not going to stay with someone that's toxic and trying to make me look like I'm the negative one when they're the negative one. How can you say that someone's negative but then turn around and say, I don't want no woman that's trying to do good for her? Stuff for me, but I'm not finna bother them this time of the night. Cause I don't know what they got. So I'm not just gonna call them out the blue and say, hey, can you come take me home? It don't work like that with Lil. You gotta have the money, period, so you don't to catch a ride with Lil. Bitch.